I'm just completely distraught. I don't even, it's someone has just ripped my heart out. He pushed me out and slammed the door, and they sped away and dragged me with them almost 200 feet down a gravel road. He has some medical issues and diet restrictions, and he had cancer. So he's not really the kind of dog that is gonna fetch a lot of money at this point.